there's a bloke down there, and he just keeps going around setting fire to things. I don't know if you can see him, but he's a middle-aged bloke. But he just keeps going around setting fire to stuff. Let me just see if I can get a camera on him. There he is. He's just bent down lighting something now, I think. He's just set fire to this tree over here. And some stuff on the floor. Very peculiar for a man of his years. See, he's just set the tree on fire. See, he's at it now. There he is. It's a bit hard to see at the minute, he's not seen me yet. He just picked up some paper. And he's going back. I'll see if I can get in a bit closer. There he is. Hold on, let's have to hide. The problem is round here, if I start creeping about, I'm going to stand on twigs and they're going to make a snapping noise. But I don't know if you'll be able to see him, but I can see him now. What an odd thing for a man of his years to do. He's got white hair. And I would say he's late 50s. And he's setting fire to something now. Well, he's bent over and he's just grabbed some paper, so... It's moving now. I've got this camera pointing in the right spot. It's just behind that tree now. Oh, he's coming back. Right, I'm going to have to... I don't know what he's seeing there. No, I don't think he has. He's coming back up, so I'm going to have to go. Here we go, I don't know if he's seeing me or not. So what I'll do, I'll hide here and see if we can get another glimpse of him. And plus I've got a bit of a getaway escape here if he comes this way. Ah, here we go. Yeah, he should appear at the top of this path. Nothing as yet. Probably coming back inspecting his handiwork. There he is. He's back. There he goes. See him there. Can you see he's inspecting it? What a good way to spend a Sunday dinner. Arson. Well, there you have it. What's that? Pouring something on it. Oh, it seems to be pouring it out now. That was a bag of water. Oh, bloody bizarre. Unless he didn't light it, but he appeared to be lighting it. Maybe he knows he's been seen. He's getting right in there now to get it out. Don't think he's seeing. I'm not too sure as he's seeing me. He's not looking now. There's someone coming the other way, walking a dog. So this will be interesting. There's him, and he's beating it out now with a stick. Well, whether he's lit it or whether he's not, it's still a strange occupation to do on a Sunday. Where's the other person? And he's on the move. Oh, bit of conversation and pointing, I think. Talking. Right, they're coming this way, so I'll have to stop filming. I'll report back in a minute. You alright?
Yeah, that's
good. Bit of a fire?
Yeah.
A little bit suspicious of the camera, but it does look a bit like a phone, so we didn't have much to say on the matter, so we'll see. We can just see the top of his head. There's a woman coming now with some dogs, so see what happens now. He didn't want to explain it to me. Good smell of burning now. It doesn't appear to be saying out to her either. I think we'll move to another location. Well, there he is. Still there. But it's marvelling on his handiwork. He's moved. Another train coming. Is right in the centre of the shot now. Trying to get into the hole in the tree. Seems obsessed with it. I can't make his mind up what to do, I don't think. I would have thought it's certainly out now. See, it's quite a popular walking area, so. But it won't be long before someone comes across him. Still at it. Mm. Maybe he's moving on to the next project now. Seems to be a long pause. Oh no, back in. Yeah, I've never understood arson. But he does look the sort. He does look a bit strange, I'm afraid to say. A bit of a look round. Oops, camera's wandering. I think he's on the move. Now, which way is he going? Stamping them leaves out in front of it, so. I think he's making double sure now by urinating on it, that look of it. Oh, there's a bloody train coming. Yeah, it looks like he's having a piss on it now. Set fire to a tree, put it out, then piss on it for good measure. Well, that's what it looks like he's doing, anyhow. Oh, there he is, he's off. Zip. Seems we're picking something up now. What a very strange creature. Hey, now he's off, he's lost interest. And yeah, next project. He's looking around now. Well, that appears to be all the action for today, anyhow. Oh, hold on. He's stopped. It must take him ages to get anywhere. Doesn't seem to go more than a few metres without either setting fire to something or putting it out. Yep, off he goes. Oh, I think that's it.